You always wearing them glasses. You don't wanna let no sucker look you in your eyes, huh? Better charge them eyelashes. You love what you do with a passion. Ooh, that shit attract. I fuck with you, girl.
What's up, y'all? I am hung the hell over. I've been in the bed all day. I'm good. I feel all right. I'm just chilling. I'm just chilling, getting some rest. I was trying to act young last night. I'm drinking Hennessy like water. But I had fun. I had fun, y'all. So, I'm paying for it now, though. But I'm still good. I mean, I'm not even really that hungover. I'm just, like, tired. I'm not, like, sick and hungover. But, anyway, I just wanted to come on and talk to y'all for a little bit before my show come on. Y'all know the Shy come back on tonight. That's my city. Y'all know I gotta watch my show. And, yeah. But, I've been on YouTube catching up on my videos. And to my disappointment, I've been seeing these videos that CJ Sokua has been posting. And I just think it's like real messed up. Because my kids, you know, really love watching his channel. Him and the kids. And they even got me to watching it. But I just think it's real petty what's going on. I mean, you post a, in my opinion, after you break up, you ain't supposed to bash each other. Like, it's just some wild stuff going on. They doing too much. Like, I think it's for YouTube anyway. I mean, you know, y'all, they gonna make some money off all the drama that's going on, but I guess you gotta make money off each other's expense these days when it comes to YouTube, because it's crazy. And the way he talking about her on YouTube, he just straight. He say he ain't bashing her, but he shitting on her. Just crazy. Crazy, crazy. He don't even talk about the other kids like that. He say her kids. And they are her kids, but I mean, they've been together all this time. Like, you would think after being with somebody for so long, you're supposed to have a level of, you know, loyalty and respect. He just straight shitting on her. He's shitting on her in a nice way. Like, he'll say something nice about her 1 minute, and in the same damn sentence, he'll shit on her. I don't know. I guess that's how they do stuff. I would never do that. I ain't never bashed none of my exes. I would never, because, I mean, at some point, you did care about their ass. Like, so, I mean, I'm not gonna bash anybody. I'm just not gonna fuck with them. Like, but that's just me. People different. This newer generation of kids is just a whole new breed. They cutthroat. They'll do whatever they need to do to get what they want. Especially for money. I think they'll throw their own mama off the bridge if it's gonna make their views go up. Okay. I mean, I guess. But yeah, I had fun last night. In better news, I had fun last night. I mean, I didn't do too much. You know, we were supposed to go on Water Street to go hang out, bar hop a little bit, but we ended up going to the casino, gambling a little bit, drinking a little bit. Shit, we got towed up in the car before we made it in the casino. Shit, we killed a whole pint of Hennessy before we even went in the damn casino. But it was fun, y'all. I had old people fun hanging out at the casino. I wasn't playing bingo though. It ain't even open anyway. But I still had fun. I think next weekend or the next time I go out, we gonna go on Water Street and bar hop a little bit. Hopefully it's nice. But I got about, what time is it? I got about 10 minutes before my show starts. I need to go get some water because I'm like dehydrated. I need something to drink. And I'm not even really hungry. Like, I ordered some food and I can't even really eat it because I'm not even hungry. I'm hungry, but I'm not, if that make any sense. Like, I want something to eat, but I don't know. It's just, it ain't looking right now. But I got some hauls coming for y'all. Like, I didn't order so much stuff. I just ain't been in the mood, y'all, to do no hauls or nothing. My mind is just on something else. On something good, though. I got some things in the works. Y'all, I'm trying to, we trying to do the damn thing. That's what we trying to do. We trying to get it. We got a whole lot of good stuff going on this summer. I can't wait, y'all. I'm so excited. We finna start house hunting soon. I'm looking forward to that. I've been all online looking at houses and saving them and everything. I'm just trying to get an idea of the type of house I want. Because I know I'm looking at these houses now. Excuse me. I know by the time we start actually getting out there house hunting, that I'm pretty sure the majority of those houses are gonna be gone, because like, they some nice houses, some nice prices too. Like, houses are selling like real quick right now. I know a couple of my coworkers are buying or selling houses, either buying or selling houses right now. So I'm getting some good advice, but it's gonna be a good summer, y'all. I got so many good shit. I got so much good shit going on. Like, I just can't wait. I'm gonna be doing a house tour soon. Yes. Yes, honey. Yes, child. We finna. I can't wait to throw that housewarming party. I can't wait. I'm telling y'all. I'm getting to this, this stocks, this trading stuff. Like, I'm just getting into so much stuff that I should have been getting into a long time ago. I don't know where I've been. Somewhere asleep, I guess. I don't know what the hell I've been doing. But I'm doing it now. That's all that counts. Sorry I'm in the dark, y'all, but I don't want to be in no light, man. Like, I'm a vampire right now. Y'all know. Y'all already know. I know I was looking cute last night. I can make it hurricane on it. Honey bangs. Right now, y'all. No, I'm staying in the dark right now because she ain't doing her hair today. She ain't doing anything. Like, Oh my God, I need to take off this damn do-rag because I hate Scott. Oh my God, no.
Damn! Put your glasses back on.
Oh, we gonna leave her on. I get cute tomorrow, y'all. Today is raggedy day because I'm not getting out the bed. I'm laying my ass right here until my hubby come back home, and I'm gonna cuddle up and wash the shy and eat Twizzlers and drink water.
Period!
That's what I'm doing. But yeah, my show about to come on, y'all, so make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe. Like I said, I got some stuff coming for y'all. I'm getting my ass up and do these hauls, record some more content, and yes, I need to get back on my shit because I've really been falling off, y'all. But make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace, y'all. I need some water.